Welcome back, everyone, to a new video of The Last of Us 2. I'm going to face this way because I'm playing on my TV. Because I play so much better on my TV. And when I was recording videos, I was playing on my laptop. But I'm going to buy a webcam. But I'm still deciding which one I want to buy. But yeah, welcome to a new video of The Last of Us. And we didn't play this game for a little while, so I really don't know where the story is about. But if you enjoyed, make sure to subscribe, leave a like, and let's start. So you're gonna see this side of me. I'm gonna stay close to my mic, and let's do this. Oh wait, hold on. So that's better. But yeah, I'm gonna buy a webcam, and I'm gonna put it on my TV so you can see me from the front and not from the side. I'm stuck. Okay, nice. But yeah, I cannot play on a on a small monitor. It's just not for me. Okay. Only what I know that we need to find the hospital, if my memory is good. Right? Yeah. Did you find her yet? Shit. Okay, well, no one was looking. I did not have to. Now what? Still in the water? Yes. Okay, nice. We are in. Don't get stuck, please. Thank you. Wait, he doesn't hear me swimming?
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Is he? Is he?
You know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Uh-oh.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Fuck. Stop.
For the records, I just want to know if I'm recording, because I have a feeling I didn't okay, I pressed the button. What are you playing? I don't know this game. Whatever. Are people near me? No, they don't. Okay. Okay, that side is blocked.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. There's one up there. Two people over there.
Sounds like scars are getting closer. Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the pub?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take a fight for them.
No way.
Go to sleep. Bye. I'm gonna take this baseball bat just in case if I'm getting spotted. Never mind. I'm grabbing the axe. If I'm getting spotted. Shit, the dog. I'm not liking that, dude.
That's a good bear. Good boy. Should have brought these balance units assigned to move this much inventory.
Good thing that I was laying down. Wow. There are too many people up here, man. How can I do this? If I kill him. It's another one person there. There's one person walking with a dog, and that's pretty annoying because that dog can he can smell me. He didn't see us. So that's nice. That's really nice. I'm gonna take him out. Because I have a feeling he's gonna... If he walked over there, he noticed there's a body. No, you don't.
Relax. Just relax.
Go to sleep. Bye. No one's around. So that's nice for me. Let's see what we can get here, like some bullets. Can I make anything? I want to make a med kit. My health is pretty fine, but still, it's not the best. Can better. One bullet! Wow, I can kill people with one bullet. Damn. Someone around? No. I need to find the stairs.
just in the lobby. Want me to find her?
No, no.
Where's the other dude? It's over there. Okay. So there are maybe, I think, 3 or 4 people in here. There's one person there. There's one person there. Just in time, dude. Just in time. We're doing pretty good so far. I'm pretty impressing myself right here. Okay, I heard nobody. So we know there's one person over there. And one front of me. I have to take this person down because he's going to be annoying.
Quiet. Can't take all of us.
I don't know if this person moved, but still, like, if I'm hiding somewhere and she noticed me, it's bad for us. Okay, so no one's around me. That's good. Like to see that. Oh, that's how they did it, yeah. There's one person there. Is he coming this way? That's the question. Okay. Let's say yes. If you come over here, you're dead. Doing actually good. Oh. Hi. Wanna kill you here? Someone around? Someone is coming. She's coming this way though. No, he's not. Or her. He's dead. So I think there are two people left. But I could be wrong. No, three. I'm sorry. There are three people left. So there's one person over there. One with the dog and one over here. No!
Move it! Move it! It's empty!
Kidding me? I did so good. No!
There you are!
Freaking kidding me? Everyone? Ha! I'm low, but I killed everyone in silence, so nice. Cannot make a medkit, that's not really a big deal. The question now is, where do I need to go? Already been here. Everything is blocked in here. Okay. Did I be no? Yeah, I was here, right? I've been here. Oh, okay, nice. So I could have left sooner, but whatever, I didn't know. I didn't know at all. There we go. That's blocked. Got a note. Alcohol. Nothing special. Some pills over here. Can I make a medkit now? Yes, thank you. Thank you. Let's heal ourselves. There we go. I have a feeling there are cranks over here. Don't know why, but that's music. No, I'm joking. She's behind that door.
Don't scream. Put that shit down.
Oh boy. No.
You remember me.
What do you want?
Oh, you're scared now, huh?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me, the sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she
went. Oh, you are scared as hell. Look at her face. Oh, I make a wrong mistake.
Maybe you should have. Maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
I give you 5 seconds.
What?
I hear them every night.
No, don't change the subject.
Got what he deserved.
Fucking
chest cancer. Somebody, please.
Nora, you can't escape this.
Why can I not run? Maybe she's hurt? I cannot run, guys.
Damn it.
Huh? Come on. Whatever. Nope. I'm missing everything. Yeah, I'm too hurt to run. Nice. Why are you running? I cannot make that jump! Are you kidding me now? Are you for real?
Got you!
I cannot make that jump! I don't know why my I don't know why. Why is Ellie not running?
Got you.
Oh, there we go. I had to push the button. I totally forgot. Oh! No! Come on, Ellie.
Come on.
Throw down your weapon.
I'm coming for your ass. There we go.
Back up.
Put your gun down.
You can walk away from this, okay? I can
shut the fuck up.
Gun down. Heads up.
I had to press L1. Totally forgot. I'm leaving! Come on. Open up. Please! Thank you. Good luck in there. I locked him. See you later, bitches. I'm out. Me and He-Man are out. Ooh, she's close. Oh, Nora. Hello? Not feeling so well?
Where's Abby?
You're breathing spores.
I'm her.
You Firefly?
There are no Fireflies anymore.
You're not going anywhere. Trust me. You're not going anywhere. True, but Joe was my family.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
I have a feeling she's dead, but I'm not sure. Just a feeling, ladies and gentlemen, just a feeling. Yeah, just a feeling.
Aquarium. Okay. Come on. Let's get you cleaned up.
Oh boy. Her back is not looking good, to be honest. Two years earlier. Oh, I have to play? Oh, shit. Okay. So they were testing how to stop the virus. Okay, interesting. What do I need to find here? Firefly, okay. Like I didn't skip anything, right? Uh-oh.
If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is. Just say it. Joel. fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
Settled 3 days. Settled the day three, I mean. Bro, look her back, man. No, 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 no.
The more the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite.
Guys?
Dina? Jesse?
I don't know why, I just had a feeling to do it. Okay, let's move. Rock and roll! Wow. Yes.
Yeah. I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. Because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
Please. Oh, great.
Screw it. Let's get down. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. I'll post up there until he does.
Are you good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Yeah.
Hi. I am ready. But ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to end the video right here. It's a good ending. Before I go, when this video is done, I'm going to upload Marvel Avengers. Yes, I got the disc. I'm going to upload it. So Monday, tomorrow is going to be, and Tuesday is going to be Avengers. So thanks for watching. Be ready for adventures, because I'm very hyped to play it and put it on my channel. Thanks for watching again, and peace out.